Okay.
Today, I will teach you how to extend an invitation using the negative question form of above, ませんか? If you haven't learned how to make the negative form of the verbs, watch our other video first. ませんか? is similar to won't you or why don't we in English. ませんか? is often used with the phrase 一緒に, which means together. For example, 一緒にテニスをしませんか? Why don't we play tennis together? Another example is 一緒に昼ご飯を食べませんか? Won't you eat lunch with me? If you want to accept someone's invitation, you can say いいですね! That sounds great! Japanese people do not like to directly refuse an invitation. When you cannot accept an invitation, there are few convenient ways that you can politely refuse. The first one is すみません、 ちょっと都合が悪くて。 Sorry, it's a little inconvenient. Another one is すみません、 ちょっと用事があって。 Sorry, I have something to do. To go over what we learned and see more examples, read the video review notes. The link is in the description below. For more Japanese lessons, be sure to subscribe our channel. それでは、次の授業でまた会いましょうね。